Let's make some mermaid tail bath bombs. First, we need some green bath bomb mix. Check. Then we need a mold. I use this hand-pressed one by Fizz Fairy. For some sparkle, I'm adding Unleash the Kraken Bio Glitter. For hand-pressed molds, you don't want to set the molds too tightly. Fill it loosely and tap the heck out of the mold to get the bath bomb out. Never force it. Just be gentle and patient, and you'll have gorgeous mermaid bath bombs just like this.